Got hair in my ear, eh? So light. Looks like nothing else is hitting up Facebook at the moment. So I think it's time to treat you all to a little something something. What the hell does that mean? Gotta sort out my vage. And smell my fingers. Right. I'm gonna do something really special for y'all. Hope you like it. Shake it, shake it. Get off my keyboard, you snake. Right. Let's do one for my girl, Rihanna. Haven't done any much songs from her recently. There's a song called You Do One. It's my song, you sacred sheep. You know why I'm gonna pick, man? Find an artist that I haven't heard of in a while. Man, we got something there. Alright, here's one for y'all. Hope you enjoy it. I met him out for dinner on a Friday night. He got me really working up an appetite. He had tattoos up and down his bum. I wanted to make sure he would catch him wrong. He's a one-stop shop, he makes my belly pop. He's a sweet little sugar candy ugly man. A sweet, disgusting sugar-colored candy man. He took me to the spot in Hollywood and Vine. We drank champagne and we drank a lot of wine. So Johnson's gonna make me a cake for a big surprise. Every time I wanna make him cry, he's a one-stop shop, he makes my fairies pop. Dean Johnson is a pokey Eric man. Dean Johnson is a pokey Eric man. Yay! He's a one-stop shop, he makes my belly pop. He makes my veg all leaky and it's soaking white. He makes my veg all soaking and it's soaking white. Oh yeah. And every time I think he wants to hit the spot, he makes me want to go and smack my hairy butt. He wants to shove my nose, hey. Boy, he thinks everything comes all white. I don't think that was a really good sound to pick, to be honest. Right. This one. No. This is what I'm saying. Sometimes dream I'm having a loaf of bread. Someone sleeps tonight. If they get in my bed, I'll shoot them in the head. Hello, next door neighbor. Are you gonna report me for having sex? I heard David's dad is gonna beat her into a pile of shit. Go, Dave. I've got everything to make and bake. Dean Johnson, go and make me a cake all the way in New York. My big panties will not fit you. There's nothing I can't do when you're in New York. My vagina's inflated, time get masturbated, living in New York, New York, New York. Every time I say a little ugly cape running around, I'll get myself a hammer and a mallet and I'll pile him into the ground. Hello, pack of fakes, how many of you got inside your mouth? Before I light one up, I need to take a dump, shit something outside. My face. Look at all this colored hair, it's getting almost everywhere, especially in New York. My big panties will not fit you. That glitch did my head in. What happened right there? Oh my god, another drink washed down the kitchen, especially in New York. One hand in the air for the big city. Big lights, they were right up in it pretty. Nothing in the else in the world that can compare. Everybody put your lighters in the air and say yeah. New York, concrete jungle where my bum's made of. There's nothing you can't do when you're in New York. I feel like I'm in a great space state with hair made of plastic. I love my big breasts. Well, that was kind of cool. One more song for y'all. Then it's time for something special. Yeah. This is my new song. It's called Bread. Every time I wanna see, open your pants and have a pee down my beautiful cheeks. Down my cheeks. Oh yeah. I see what you are packing inside. You don't have to hide it. You know I can't see you on my breasts. Squeeze my big old breeze. What you see is what you get today. If you won't lay dead, so I'm the bitch and you are the coward. If your name is no Jenny, I'll rename you to Johnson or Howard. look like somebody. Everybody's made of plastic, everyone's a spastic, and I want you to know. Get my fingers in my little feet. I want you to play with my toes. You look at me with your graceful eyes. I can tell you wanna taste my pie. So naturally, it's so naturally. And every night and day, I nothing is. Yeah, you are a power, and I am the space day. Even though my hair really looks like it's made of synthetic plastic. As you can really see, all my lips shining bright to the night sky. If you're with me, baby, none of this makes no more sense. It makes no more sense. Bye, 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 bye. When sparks fly, you fly. When you're tasting my pie tonight, you'll taste my beige. Dean Johnson, I think you're really young, and you won't bake me a cake. You're a tight bastard, I want you gone away. If that's why you're mean to me, everything comes naturally. It comes naturally when you're licking, baby. Everything comes naturally. It comes naturally. Bye, 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 bye. Alright, we got two comments. Would you look at that? Dean Johnson likes my name and he's hips. I'm having the best from the past. Movie day today. The Page Master. Star Kid Munchie. Skateboard Kid. Fern Gully. Look who's talking. Anastasia. Land Before Time. All the memories. Dean Johnson, we got memories of you. It's about when you show your math. Kiss my eyes. Whoa. Right, the big announcement time. Let's get that music playing in the background again. Right, the big announcement is sometime next week, maybe this weekend, decide when, Rainbow Madness is going to have an extra slot. Now I'm going to get David and his team, whatever that is, to come sort out this YouTube channel and start organizing all the videos into categories, because I don't want everything all flooded around. I want everything nice and nice. If he doesn't do that, I'll spank his ass. So he's going to be doing that, otherwise I'm going to boot his ass, and he won't have a job. And we know how that last one turned out. You know, seriously, packing boxes is not a hard job. I could do that blindfolded, but working at JJ Bay's, God, I wouldn't even dream doing that. You have to admit, it's a very hard job. Dealings. So yes, the big news is that Lady C is going to be doing a quiz show soon. You people at home will get a chance to win some great Lady C merchandise and some other bits and bobs. So, to give you a quick rundown on what's going to be happening, sometime next week there will be a quiz show with a quiz on the screen. You've got to try and guess it. The quizzes will be on this screen. And people have got the chance to come in and try and guess. Now, we might be taking some random callers, and we might also take some Skype people. The only way you can join in is by commenting on my next status, which I'm about to put up. I'm going to be putting up a status called, and only people that watch this are going to know, the status is going to be called Quiz Night. So I'll put that up. Now, all the people that are aware of Quiz Night, I put up the status called Quiz Night. All you have to do is like or comment saying, I'm going to take part. And on the night, we'll show you what prizes you can win. It's going to be a brilliant 40-minute, 30-minute, 50-minute, 1-hour spectacular. I can't decide how long it's going to be. So there's prizes to be won, fun games to play, and maybe a few songs in between. Also, wait for phone callers. So that's all the time I got for you all at the moment. I'm Lady C with the breast and the flesh. Lady C show, look at that. Let me knock that off. Steve Johnson, make me that cake. Hale, stop interrupting me. David, start organizing that channel. We got a quiz night next week, and I can't wait to start all this crap and show you my new hat when I'm next on. So, for me, you, like to see, and the breath and the flesh is telling you to be gone. What's up?